Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bunkers. And on this day in 2013, fan favorite Mickey and the Magical Map opened at Disneyland. Pretty cool, huh? Do you remember it? What was your favorite part of it? I don't know what mine was. Maybe the whole magic part, where Mickey becomes a master magician. It was pretty cool. Anyway, have a magical day.